Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to do unboxing of another TV bracket, which is called a Sanos VLT6B2. It's an advanced premium tilt wall mount TV bracket. Well, the previous one, I did the unboxing of a Bontech TV bracket, but unfortunately I need to return it back because there was few parts which were not in a correct way. So I need to send them back, and I got this one because my TV arrived and I need to wall mount my TV as soon as possible. Okay friends, so without further ado, let's do the unboxing. Inside the box, it comes with an instruction manual. So it's a big instruction manual which gives you step-by-step instruction how to do the wall mounting. You can use different tools to do the wall mounting, or else you can use simple tools. So it's all given in the booklet. Plus it also gives a picture which gives different steps how to install the TV into the wall. Here is the attachments which I was talking about. There are two different attachments, and these two attachments should be connected to the TV. So this is the attachment which should be connected to the TV. So this is a tilt mechanism. This both, there are two attachments like this, so you need to connect this to the TV, and then you can hang the TV into this bracket. It looks pretty heavy. Well, I should say that the build quality is very nice. Now it also comes with a bunch of different screws and washer. So these are the nut bolts which are used to attach the TV to the mount. These are the bigger screws which goes to the studs or to the cement wall. And this is the bracket which should go, or this is the bracket which we attach to the wall. This also looks very solid. The build quality is very strong and sturdy. Overall, I like this bracket very much. And now I will be attaching this to the wall and fixing my TV. Near local electronics store, which is Harvey Norman. You can also buy this in Amazon. I will share the link in the description below, so please check it out. So coming back to this video, this is a premium tilt wall mount bracket which supports 42 to 90 inch TV. It's a brilliant design, very simple to mount it, and it's a very reliable product. It can support the TV of maximum weight of 68 kilos. The VLT6 is a revolutionary tilting TV mount at a budget-friendly price. The VLT6 extends from the wall 5.7 inches, getting you the maximum tilt possible for your TV. And also it gives them room to attach cables and very easily access. I love this TV mount. I got it for my 77-inch TV, and this mount works perfectly well. It's very easy to install. Step 1. Attach TV brackets to back up the TV. You need a Phillips screwdriver for attaching the same. Step 2. Attach wall plate to wood studs, solid concrete or concrete block. For this, you might need a stud finder. I have a video on this. A level indicator, a drill and a socket wrench. Step 3. Click TV into place of the wall plate. You can also watch this video that show how easy this DIY project can be. Just click on the link and see the video. So here is an example. So here is my TV. I have attached it to the Sanos tilt wall mount, and it works perfectly well, and I'm very happy with this wall mount. So friends, yeah, that's all in this video. If you have any further questions, feel free to ask in the comment section. That's all in this video, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.